tree!
Miss Shindu.
Hey, yo, it's cold. I gotta use the bathroom.
From your seat and sell it right back to you before I get away clean, before I get away. This is your stereo, and your speakers are blown. In this scenario, we are the gods of Avalon. This is a mutiny, this is a masquerade. This is a pin bullet from a ticking hand grenade. Shoot each word into your veins. Sing until you
We should double up our vegetables and not drink so much coffee. We should double up our vegetables and not drink so much coffee.
But what about the coffee?
Gives me headaches, it gives me shakes. It wakes me up too early and it keeps me up too late. It gives me headaches, it gives me shakes. It wakes me up too early and it keeps me up too late. I'm trying to quit coffee cause it's dragging me down, and all my youthful energy's not coming around. And I'm trying to eat more vegetables every day, but I don't always like my food that way.
Keep going.
Go!
Go! Yeah!
Oh!
I used to be legit. In fact, I was too legit. I was too legit to quit. But now, I'm not legit. I'm unlegit. And for that reason, I must quit.
If your faith is legit, then you won't quit, okay? My question for you is your faith legit?
His love never fails. It never gives up. It never runs out on you, and it never runs out on me. His love is relentless, and you got to get that tonight. The relentless love of God is the thing that will allow us to have a relentless faith in God.
Let me get closer to God.
Well, it was like great. I felt really connected to God this weekend.
I believe that God helped me bring other people closer to Him, and He helped me bring myself closer to Him.
This weekend, God has showed me a lot. He showed me, most importantly, that His love is endless, and that things are going to get difficult, but that doesn't mean He's not with me. He's with me every step of the way.
God showed me how to forgive people.
I need Christ in my life, and that I can't live without Him.